Clark High School was put on a hard lockdown this afternoon. Metro and Clark County were looking for a possible individual linked to a shooting that happened last night. An arrest was finally made. We don't know if that person was a student. And